Hey guys, Jake here. Back to my GTA 5 100% completion. So I've done most of the hobbies and pastimes. I still gotta do golf. I don't know, that might take up the whole thing. So get a copyright claim here. Oh yeah, on my Fleece a Job video, I had to completely mute that part where it's playing Killing Off Strong, or you wouldn't be able to see it here in the U.S. Not even gonna save. You don't need to save once you sleep on the bed. You automatically sleep on the bed. And that Franklin here gets his full 8 hours. Alright. Back on that bike. Back on that bagger.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, that guy looked like Haynes.
Was hilarious.
What's happening?
Whatever, man.
During golf, you must attempt to get ball from tee onto the green to cover the lowest number of strokes. Walk to the ball, ready, golf cart, or skip ahead.
Okay, let's go!
Franklin in his golf getup.
There you are!
Hello there!
Okay. That could have gotten better.
Hey, look at that bad boy.
That's only half of Happy Gilmore. Perfect hit. I didn't want to hit that tree. Come on, don't get in the sand, don't get in the sand. Oh.
Damn, a little trip to the beach for me. There we go. Fuck I'm talking about.
Oh no, I got a par, never mind. Next one's gonna be a par 4. I guess I'm only doing it's starting to rain. God damn
exactly
it.
Exactly what I planned, huh? I must love the sand.
Can't get your shoes all dirty. trees there. Most of those on here.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Hey, look at that bad boy.
Double bogey, goddammit. We need to start making some birdies. Now I can golf in the rain.
Hey.
Supposed to make a birdie though.
This ain't quite what I planned.
Well done.
Get in me.
Oh, yes. Just need to make a couple of those. God damn. Him hit forward, what the hell? Should see that tree thing when he's sitting down one bit. Is out. No.
What the fuck is wrong with me? It's an old man's game any fucking way.
Okay, that was just total fucking bull. Let me stop right there. Oh my god.
Hey! That shit was awful.
Damn it, there's absolutely no way I'm gonna win this.
Fuck this game. There we go. What's wrong with me? Oh, for fuck's
sake!
Damn,
I'm so glad they...
Get the water.
Man, this shit is garbage.
Come on.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Man, I suck at golf.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Damn.
Man, it's an old man's game any fucking way.
Let's start over.
It's total bullshit.
Well, that's another $100 down the tube.
Let's see what we got.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hey.
Okay, off to a good start.
Hey, look at that bad boy. It's a stupid ass game. Shit. There we go. That happened. Now that's what I'm talking about. Hey, look at that bad boy. There we go. That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Don't get in the sand, don't get in the sand, don't get in the sand. Try.
Hey, look at that bad boy. There you go.
Oh my God, yes.
That's what I'm talking about. look at that bad boy. Get in there.
Oh, yes. Oh, don't jinx it. Don't jinx it. Come on, there we go.
There we go. That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
See, why didn't I do this earlier? Get in there. Get in there. Fucking.
Hey! Now that's what I'm talking about.
Don't get in the rough. Oh, my fucking
man,
God.
This ain't quite what I planned.
Hey, look at that bad boy.
Damn.
At least I got par. One hole left.
There we go.
Not bad. Damn.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Hey, look at that bad boy. There you go.
Oh, yes. Good game. Yeah, you have to win these activities in order to actually get credit for them.
Not bad, huh?
I played golf. I already played darts the last stream. Now I have no bike. Janice can only be played by Michael or Trevor. Just so happens Michael has a tennis court in his house.
You are such a selfish asshole, Dad! Seriously!
Really? You! Angel, I'm sorry. Just do whatever you want.
Am I meant to find a job? Or is a job meant to find me?
Please, for the love of all, as always, stay out of trouble. I was just about to say I was going to get an email from, Don Percival. Saying not to interfere with this business again, and that he is thankful that I killed Dave Morton.
Tennis, come on, let's play!
Okay, so Red's for, so B for backspin.
How long we playing?
I don't even want to think about that, Coach. I'm sorry, baby. It's a new life now.
Sweet, simple, Coach. Now there are some memories.
Look at that.
He's sweating. I'm gonna keep on. This is probably gonna take me an hour to actually play.
Your ass takes up half that court.
You might want to step back just a little bit.
You should see your wobble when you serve.
You got a tennis game in there, pal.
No, don't get upset and attack me, darling.
I hit A.
Come on, let's go again.
Here comes the bullet, baby.
I suck at tennis and golf.
All right.
Wow, you can really play.
Sorry, darling.
What the fuck? Dude, that was bullshit. I was at the ball and
Let's
I hit.
Let's play again.
I'd hate to be on the receiving end of this bad boy. Now, do your best. That's all we can ask for.
That's where the money went.
I'm hitting A. Stop. Oh, I won that point. Never mind.
Don't fuck this up. For your own sake. I love you.
Fuck. This one's gonna last forever.
Jesus, mind my heart, please. This one's got Ace written all over it. Nice. My God, you're sad and desperate. By the way, you look beautiful.
It's gonna be the longest test game ever.
Well, at least I hope you learned something.
I can't believe you won.
Finally. Sport to do. I'm gonna switch back to Franklin since he's got the best stamina out of the three. Gotta do a triathlon. All right, I got one last street race to do. Whoa. What time do I got? I think I got time for like the first two triathlons.
Training like crazy.
Yeah, well.
Hi. Just need your name and social.
My name's going to do for now.
Woo!
My watch shocks me if I go off pace.
Oh, hell yeah! Man, come
I'm
out.
Always before.
Train, ignore.
You got this, Franklin! You got this!
Thank you.
Franklin.
Me over, yeah, near the Alamo Sea.
That's dumb luck right there.
your thighs and belly.
That's inconsequential.
Hi. Just need your name and social.
My name's going to do for now.
Oh, yeah!
I've
been cross-training like crazy.
Yeah!
Yup, you're on the list.
I always douche cleanse before a race.
This one. I'm not going to do the third triathlon. I'm going to do the final street race.
Races, sometimes I defecate my pants.
Nice detail.
Yeah!
Whoa.
No way!
Get out of my way.
I still have to lie down.
Yeah, blow me.
No freaking way.
Frankly.
Come on, check out the new limey. It's great.
Yeah.
let's actually do Howe's last street race first. Get to the carriage over here. I'm going over my hour right now, but I have to do this because if I don't miss an hour, she is. Pegasi. Close. did I fall off? That's such bullshit.
See you later!
That was an ordeal. Alright, put it back to my grocery garage. Anyway guys, this we're gonna end it right here. Hope y'all enjoyed my content. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.